I figure I'll record some of this. Presume we're on a campaign. Do about three missions as well. Two to three. Nice if I can have a timestamp how long I've been recording. As usual, we're going to skip this as well. If they were like, you know, maybe about 2 minutes, I would have, but not wanted to like over 2 minutes long. Like, okay, get to the point. Oh, use this aircraft that we just bought. I wonder how you get the pain scheme anyways. Yark. Fine, that's just a voice.
Seems like the tactical retreat is in full swing.
Oh, that's cool. I realize it's working. No, like Ace Combat 2. No, Ace Combat 6 and 7. No. Those, that does not work.
I thought I was locked on, I was not.
I
It's at 14. Yeah, 14.
Monarch, give us a shot. We can't even see where they're coming from. What are we doing about those planes? Stand by. We're routing a solution to you now. Not one will be too late by then. Prioritize armored units to specialist early evacs.
Friendly's killed.
Fox 2. Damn. Who is science?
Oh! Crap. There's no checkpoints, too. I have to start from the beginning. Damn. Fuck. Yeah, I could run right there. Here's the bad thing. I got to restart from the whole beginning. It'd be nice if they did implement checkpoints, but they don't. Be nice if they did.
Yeah.
that and loop back around and kill them. I'm not gonna go accidentally running into the dang ship when it shows up.
Thank you.
How'd that miss? This thing is a little tricky. About the fighters, just getting rid of the big boys. Ow! There's the thing. plugged in at the last second.
Thanks to you, casualties sustained during the retreat were minimized. We've lost contact with our final units within Presidia, so we can only assume the worst. We just have to remember their sacrifice to cover our escape. During the evacuation, we airlifted some of our most experienced fighters, along with Federation defectors and civilians who wanted to join up with us after seeing what the Federation did to Presidia. We're at the brink right now, and losing the capital was a blow, but thanks to you, we can survive this.
Undignified. I'm just skipping all those parts because it takes a long time. Ooh, we have access to the F-14 now. They suck with unguided bombs. Let's see how this goes.
Babysitting is easy money, and I'm not complaining. All I need is 10 minutes of you, money.
the yellow is supposed to be something I should hit at or not? I stuck with the bombs. I'm really supposed to be destroying it, but even though it's in yellow, usually yellow means identified. You don't want to hit the unidentified. When the name is combat. Thank you. Yeah, I need to hit the priorities, but I just want to kind of hit everything. Might as well do everything that's a priority. So I'm not really good at bombing with the unguided bombs. Yeah, it's in there. I can't even get in there. Yeah. Gotta go through it like the entrance. Come on. Oh, this is tricky. Thank you. want to go up high. I want up high where I can see them. Has so many birds around here. It's hard to track. Take any of them down. Oh, where's the blue line? I need to level out, but I can't. Not this thousand of them, this is chasing me. Because my damn controller, I can't do anything on pause. Pause for a second. On my controller, fucking. Just kidding. Run. God. You almost act like the Shrega team on from Ace Combat 6 from the beginning.
Your efforts in this operation was certainly commendable, if not by my mark, but the fact you garnered attention from the Peacekeepers.
Peacekeeping squadrons are called in by the Federation to absolutely lock down a nation from the sky. They are usually made up of decorated pilots and Federation devotees. Additionally, Crimson Squadron is the peacekeeping squadron specifically made to watch Cascadia.
I extracted. Thanks. Yeah, I did terrible in that whole run. I'll do one more mission. Let me see what time it is. Do one more. What's Anticipator? Oh, a Harrier. Oof. $51,000. So try to see how large bomb is on the F-14. my ship. railgun? Ow. I wonder what they were. They can bug out. Be nice if they added a thing where it stated, like, you know, hey, next, so you know what you're cycling to. Be nice if it was a high G turn, because a high G turn would have saved me. I'm time to deal with the fighters. I think I got rid of most of the capacities of railguns. care about a stall warning.
Contact the eminent domain at bearing 000 from Bullseye.
gonna get rid of the Navy ship first. Has a railgun. Oh, never mind.
Good tone, good
Thank you. get there. Cruise missiles up. Do the old fashioned way, get behind him. Oh, these things want to move on me. Well, cruise missiles wouldn't do that. So they're gonna move. I really gun them. Tracking. Worry about the escorts later. Was a pain.
The eminent domain has made it to Allied waters safe and sound. Its repair and refit will ensure that...
Well, we'll get off right after we check the hangar. Ooh, F-18. It only has two things, damn. Gonna be it for tonight. Be all enjoyed.